Yo, what it do? Sue Money Crew. What's up, guys? It's Suli, and I'm back with another video. I am excited for today's video because this is a really, really big drop. Like, if you guys are new here, hi, my name's Suli. Welcome to my YouTube channel. If you're not new, you already know you're part of Sue Money Crew. So, I'm gonna quit the chit chat. Really, nothing to say right now. I'm reacting to Adele. Adele is about to drop her single. After like 6 years. So we're reacting to Adele's new music video single off her new album 30 called Easy On Me. So right now I'm scared. Like, this is really nerve-wracking. Like, I haven't heard, well, obviously I've heard her voice. Like, I listen to her probably like once a month, but like, this is huge. So I'm gonna cut the chit chat. Let me do my plugs real quick. Y'all already know, go ahead and cop my Sue Money merch right here down below in the website at www.sumoneymerch.com. Go ahead and cop some merch before it's all gone, before we drop our new collection. Okay, so get your money up. Don't get your funny up, get your money up. Hello, girl, I gotta let you go because Adele's about to drop, but I was just on the phone right now. Back talk with some money. Go listen to my podcast, okay? We are dropping a very, very special episode on Monday, okay? So go ahead and tune in at Back Talk with Some Money. Everything is linked downstairs in the description box. Go check it out. I'm nervous, like, if I'm dropping a single. Like, I feel like it's my... And the fact that it's 6 o'clock, like, she's dropping it in UK time, so it's, like, even better. Like, babe, I was expecting tonight at midnight. No, she said, hello, babes. Dropping it off right here, babes. Like, that's amazing. Okay, and it's the music video. I'm scared. Oh my god. She had did like a little like a snippet on her live, on her Instagram live. I didn't listen to it because I wanted it to be 100% pure and natural for you guys. I wanted it to be, you know, organic, my reaction. But I've heard good things. Like, everybody's like, it's Adele snippet. I'm like, shit is about to go down right now. Where is this coming from? Okay, 6. Oh my god, am I gonna cry? Oof. 3, 2, I am gonna cry. I'm gonna take the captions off. Oh, I guess I can't with the video. She looks so good. Oof, it's criminal. Oof, it's criminal. Wow. Look at her, babes. Oof, what are we about to get into? Broken House? I have chills. Packing her bag. Oof, I got chills. Oof, she's about to go. Ooh, we're about to go in. Oof, we're about to go in.
Want to hear. Oh, hi, darling. You alright? Yeah, I'm good, yeah. All good. All done, everything's packed. I'm just going to get on the road now. That's me. Well, hopefully just a couple of hours, but if I'm late, go ahead and start about me. All good. I mean, I will probably have bad signal. I said I probably won't have good signal. Yes, I can hear you perfectly. Can you hear me? Oh, for God's sake. Here we go again.
She's being watched. Oof, don't look at me like that.
In my hands and forever. Ooh. I know.
hands he got. That's all. I can't, I'm not even gonna attempt to do the run. I'm a baby, I was still a child. Ooh, Adele, thank you. Thank you. My eyes got a little bit watery, yet. Just a little bit watery. Wow, like, there's nothing for me to elaborate on. The video was so beautiful. Like, obviously this is about her divorce and this album is gonna be very transparent. She put out a statement talking about it. And this song right here as a single, babes, I'm scared for the album. I'm scared for the work, the work of art. It has been sitting and being written and prepared through this journey. Like, babes, I'm scared. Like, I don't even know what to expect, like, besides tears. Like, this is the single and I'm crying. Like, if there's a song that's better than All I Ask on the album, like, we're in trouble. We're in deep water. Oh my god. Adele's voice is one like no other. There's no need to elaborate on that. If you're a person that doesn't like Adele or can't even just acknowledge her talent, get out of my face. Obviously, you hear her voice, like, it's like... So, obviously the song was freaking beautiful. The lyrics itself were just so, I want, like, true. Like, I don't even know, you know, but, like, if this is her truth, girl, I hear it. You know what I mean? She said, like, she's tried. Like, she's like, even though it may not seem like I had the highest hopes for the relationship, she's like, I did. I was hopeful. But it had to come to an end, babes. Like, it's just, ugh. She has a powerhouse voice. She's a powerhouse woman. She looks absolutely stunning. 10 out of 10. 11 out of 10. 1,000 out of 10. Wow. That's literally all the commentary that I literally have for you after. Like, that's it, guys. So, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Let me know what you guys thought of this song. If it touched you where it touched me. If it touched you where it touched me. So comment down below, let me know what your guys' thoughts were. I'm excited for the album. I'm excited. So go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up. You know what that does to my heart, because right now Adele just broke it, so fix it. Like this video and make sure to subscribe. What? If you want to see me react to her album, literally subscribe, because it's happening. It's gonna be there, babes. November 19th, I believe. It'll be there on the YouTube channel. So get ready for it. All right, and I will see you guys in my next video. Deuces! I'ma learn it, don't worry.